Hello, everyone. Welcome. As with any food you're cooking or creating or making, keep your hands clean and under your fingernails.
Very clean.
It's the most important thing about cooking is making sure that everything is clean and your fingers and hands are clean so that you can touch stuff. Crab, but it is actually whitings and seasonings and paprika, and this is salmon, wild caught salmon. You know I love using wild caught salmon for a lot of dishes. So this is whiting fish and salmon. I smoked the salmon and celery.
Pre-chopped areas.
Ziploc bag because I don't want anything to stick onto my bamboo. So you can do it how you want. I actually have it double. I got the Ziploc bag wrapped around saran wrap. So you can do it however you like. I just prefer not to have to wash my bamboo over and over.
Caviar, fish eggs,
you know, if you're going to do a party and you have an abundance, you could lay it on a container or something similar to this and just roll it in. This is for my family dinner, so I'm just doing it this way. ginger.
Good evening. Just a quick healthy dinner inspired by our Asian family. Have a good one.
I will cut that one, but just not right now. I'm going to serve that at dinner. I'm going to make a few more of those. This amount here is enough for with that six. So I have four more to make. Have a great night. Eat healthy. Live long and smile. Be prosperous. Bye-bye.